Big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
This match just might set social media on fire.
Oh, it's already trending.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
They're struggling for control right now. Drop down, leapfrog.
It could be a game changer.
Drop down.
Nice.
Alec Frog. Oh, what an uppercut.
Destroy your face.
The knee just being torn apart now.
Harsh impact.
I've seen how Victor destroys human beings. WWE superstars, legends, Hall of Famers, they all have something in common as far as Victor's concerned. They're the enemy.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
He's taking some offense.
At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid.
Look at it here. Is he done?
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Oh,
extend your elbow. An easy kick out there. Too early for that.
Vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them. You gotta believe this one's over.
Victor is scaling the ropes.
Incoming. He's looking for the win.
Victor is feeling it right here.
Look out. Victor is measuring.
Is he done?
And he goes for the pin! Two!
forgot about this one.
We have to remember that triple threat matches are incredibly dangerous, especially when a two-on-one attack takes place, which is inevitably going to happen at some point here tonight, Michael.
Thank you. the triple threat match we've all been waiting for.
And any time you get to see these superstars compete in the same ring at the same time is a real treat.
Underway now.
If you ask me, this one has what it takes to be right up there with some of the great triple threat matches of the past, including the classic we saw at WrestleMania 30.
Jawbreaker! Call it dead! Tornado DDT!
Talk about devastation.
He's on the defensive here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
Oh, I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are going to tear him limb from limb.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's starting to feel it here. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does. Down to the floor.
Gentlemen, thank you for joining us. That was quite a triple threat match we just saw.